specimen of masculinity. That's biology. A girl is a specimen of femininity. That's biology. A girl is a scientific joy to a boy. And you're a girl.
You're a girl.
And I'm a boy.
I'm a boy.
And baby, that's biology.
Biology.
A boy has a positive reaction to the dark. He loves to go to park. A girl has a negative reaction that is strong, but not for very long. A girl is a scientific joy to a boy. And you're a girl.
You're a girl.
And I'm a boy.
I'm a boy.
And baby, that's biology. When we touch our fingertips, electricity. Every time we touch our lips,
boom,
biology. A boy really has to hold the girl in his arms to study all her charms. A girl has an obligation never to resist, not at a time like this. A girl is a scientific joy to a boy. And you're a girl.
You're a girl.
And I'm a boy.
I'm a boy.
And baby, that's biology.
Biology.
Oh, well, when we touch our fingertips, electricity. Every time we touch our lips,
boom.
Biology. A boy really has to hold a girl in his arms to study all her charms. A girl has an obligation never to resist, not at a time like this. Girl is a scientific joy to a boy. And you're a girl.
You're a girl.
And I'm a boy.
I'm a boy.
And baby, that's biology.